On Monday's episode of Meet the Press, hosted by Katitur, the MSNBC host wondered about President Trump's erratic behavior at the G7 summit, and the failure of prominent Republicans to call out the president. I feel like I'm taking crazy pills, she notes, we're all taking crazy pills, wrote right-wing pundit John Podore. Watch below.